My name is David Kimmelfeld, and I am the first vice president of Greater Lyon, France's second largest city, as well as mayor of Lyon 4th district. Over the past 2 years, more than 100 foreign companies have set up facilities in our city. Firms from the US, Japan, China, Russia, the Middle East and Europe have chosen Lyon to develop research and development, manufacturing or service activities. You might be surprised by this since France is often seen as a country of high taxes, costly workforce and lack of flexibility. In reality, in Lyon, entrepreneurs find the right business environment to develop their projects and succeed. Why? Because in the past 10 years, we have worked hard to make Lyon a business-friendly city, investing in education to provide firms with the right pool of talents and skills they need to be more competitive. Today, our university includes 150,000 students in almost every field of expertise, investing in research and development and innovation to provide companies with access to a broad range of expertise, investing in major urban projects which are often used by foreign companies as laboratories to test new technologies and services. For example, the Japanese Energy Agency has selected the Confluent District. In this large urban development project, they have launched an initiative in the field of new energies and smart cities. For us in Lyon, attracting foreign companies is essential for the development of our city, as they not only bring new jobs, but also new skills and new technologies that we need in order to make Lyon a successful European metropolis. Being myself an entrepreneur, I am personally involved in these projects, together with a team of experts who provide services free of charge to assist in every aspect of an investment project. Financing, recruitment, relocation, real estate, etc. If you want to expand your business or start a new project in Europe or in France, choose Lyon. Feel free to send me an email. I will make sure that everything is done to help you make your project a success. À bientôt à Lyon.